I-69 in Fishers.
Tonight, Fox 59's Brett Cass is asking NDOT if we need to be concerned about safety in that area. Brett.
Construction along major highways in and around Indianapolis has been going on all summer long, and even though it's ending soon, NDOT says drivers should still be cautious whenever you see those orange barrels. These barrels along Indy's highways have been a common sight all summer and fall. And on Sunday, a crew attempting to pick them up along a portion of I-69 near mile marker 204 were hit by a van.
I saw the entire side of that van was completely gone.
The driver of the van, 66-year-old William Womack, was pronounced dead on scene. Afton Pelton says she was about 5 seconds behind him in the next lane over and saw the accident unfold.
Kind of like out of the corner of my eye, I did see like the van kind of drift a little bit to the left. And then realized that there was a working van there.
Pelton said she didn't see any sign ahead of time, saying the lane was closed, and didn't notice the work truck picking up those barrels was even there until the accident.
There is nothing to indicate that nobody should be in that far left lane.
Two workers, 43-year-old Heath Franklin and 41-year-old Isaiah Newsom, were seriously injured and taken to a hospital. NDOT says they were working for a subcontractor, RoadSafe, who declined to comment. But still, NDOT is stressing the importance of safety, especially in work zones.
You still have to be careful. It doesn't matter who's out there on the road. They still want to get home to their family, and they still want to complete the job they're doing in a safe way.
NDOT says the maintenance projects should wrap up in a few weeks before winter, and until then, keep an eye out whenever you see those orange barrels.
We know people are getting tired of these zones. We know they're getting tired of restrictions, maybe waiting, but that doesn't mean that they can sacrifice safety for us and also the drivers around them.
The crash is currently under investigation by the Fishers Police Department. For Fox 59 News, I'm Brett Cast.
Brett, thank you.